विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, आता प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ थ्री पॅरलल लाईन्स अँड देअर ट्रान्सव्हर्सल. प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ थ्री पॅरलल लाईन्स अँड ट्रान्सव्हर्सल. त्याच्या आधी पहिल्यांदा पॅरलल लाईन्स म्हणजे काय ते पाहिजे. व्हॉट इज मीन बाय पॅरलल लाईन्स? पॅरलल लाईन्स मीन्स व्हॉट? सपोज दिस लाईन इज एल, दिस लाईन इज एम. इफ लाईन्स लाईन अ सेम प्लेन, इफ द लाईन्स लाईन अ सेम प्लेन but do not intersect each other, then the lines are called parallel lines. Then the lines are called parallel lines. Means lines lie in the same plane which do not intersect each other, then the lines are called parallel lines. Clear understand? Means ya don lines asha lines ki ja don lines ekmekanna kadhi chedat nahi pan doni ekas plane madhe asla pahije, asha line la apan kay mhanto? Parallel lines. Asha line la kay mhantat? Parallel lines. Ya 2 3 4, for example aplya नोटबुक मधल्या ज्या लाईन्स असतात त्या लाईन्सला आपण काय म्हणतो? पॅरलल लाईन. नोटबुक मधल्या ज्या लाईन्स आपल्याला असतात त्या सगळ्या कोणत्या लाईन्स असतात? पॅरलल लाईन. त्या लाईन एकमेकांना छेदतात का? नाही. मग त्या लाईनला आपण काय म्हणू शकतो? पॅरलल लाईन. देन व्हॉट इज मीन बाय ट्रान्सव्हर्सल? ट्रान्सव्हर्सल मीन्स इफ यू ड्रॉ लाईन दिस लाईन एन, लाईन एन इंटरसेक्ट लाईन एल अँड एम ऍट पॉइंट ए अँड बी, अँड देयर वी से दॅट द लाईन एन इज कॉल्ड अ ट्रान्सव्हर्सल. देन व्हॉट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ ट्रान्सव्हर्सल? Transversal means if a line intersect two or more lines, if a line intersect two or more lines in a distinct point, then the line is called transversal. Line intersect two or more lines in a distinct point, then the line is called transversal. Means here line L, N intersect line L and M in point A and point B, and therefore this line N is called a transversal. N is called a transversal. And intercept means what? Intercept means what? This segment, this point, this segment AB is called an intercept made by line L and M on transversal N. Which we have to see in the 8th standard. This segment AB is called an intercept. This segment AB is called an intercept. Tell me, in this figure, which line is called a transversal? Which line is called a transversal? Here line A, B and C are three lines are given, and these three lines intersect in point P. In this line, these three lines, in this figure, this is no transversal, because if we take line C intersect line A and B in one and only one point P. What is the definition of transversal? Line intersect two lines in two distinct points. Here line C intersect line A and B in a single point, and in one and only one point. Therefore, this is not a transversal. In this figure, line N is a transversal. Line L and M are two parallel lines, and segment AB is called the intercept. Segment AB is called a intercept. Is it understand? Parallel lines, transversal, and intercept. Okay.